She's influenced my creative process because making music is frustrating. Writing songs and you get stuck and you don't know what to do. You come outside and like you see your dog, it just changes everything. It's like a nice palate cleanser for being really frustrated. The joy of getting to hang out with your dog.